meters and then picking up ground, sliding it across the Sri Lankan side and start a new two player. Just see the way he cleans himself up and brings up and kept his eyes on the ball all the time. Youngsters watching, that's the way to take a catch. Keep your eye on the ball. Michael only finds the little one. So the Sri Lankans have dropped. Frustration creeping into the system of Nabil Kudu. And India lose the first wicket. There's no doubt that the frustration that was brought about on Kudu, making him lose his patience, come down to wicket to a good delivery from Sajib Adisilva and went down to Murligan. So India have lost their first wicket, not just 2 days out, but Murligan lost the body of Sajib Adisilva. Okay. And what a catch! We said earlier he's the best team on the Sri Lankan side. And he's pulled out an absolute blunder here. That was very well timed by Dravid. But he has to walk back to the pavilion. Thanks to a magnificent catch by Mahanama. This is what Mahanama does. This is why he's so very much in the Sri Lankan side. He's such a useful player. Just see the way he brings himself up and brings up that glorious catch. Absolute reflex. Certainly something which Mahanama does looks very awesome. That's the fact of the catch that really wins matters. So India have lost their second wicket. Rahul Dravid struck by Mahanama for 7.
There's a man there, and what another great catch. Kapadia, we know, is one of the very best fields in the side that is some of his great fields, and he will be using his teeth. And Kapadia is running around like a full cat. So another great pair of hands for the Sri Lankan side. And while you're talking about cats, we must also talk about the ball that Murligan will. Look at the way it has dipped. He's given it a bit away, goes a little short, anticipating that Tendulkar now, having gone past the half century, will look for the big hit. This is another outstanding piece of work by the Sri Lankan. Look at the way he kept his eyes on the ball all the time. Youngsters watching, that's the way to take a catch. Keep your eye on the ball all the time. Sachin Tendulkar's out for 53. It's a big blow for India. India 168 for 4. One side, square of the wicket.
And another magnificent catch. What an exhibition of catching here today from the world champion. The back towel here has been treated to some outstanding feeling. This really is probably one of the finest days in fielding in all-time cricket. This is the veteran in Sri Lanka's cricket, and just see the way he moves. And picking up the ball with both hands. Sees the back of Robin Lewis.
What a catch! You will not get to see better catches in the outfield of this one. My word, here Murligan has pulled off an absolute beauty. This was another six for the taking. Bill Murligan decided otherwise, and Azhar Udin has to walk back to the pavilion. What absolute brilliance the Sri Lankan fielding has seen, and Murligan just because on Murligan, there's Azhar Udin heaving back, and Murligan covering a good 15-20 meters and then picking it up front, sliding in the process. Well taken. And seizing the catch, Sri Lankans on fire here at the Bumrah Stadium. India in further trouble as Ganguly goes. But this is what makes Sri Lanka's captain side one they take a ticket for that catch.
just a little bit up in the air, dropping. Not even getting latched onto the rails, but now wind at 51. He's a senior member of the side, mind you. Look at that, it's a terrific effort from our wind at 51. New stops being stopped. Look at the fellow Bangalore, who was standing right to 34, and India have left the third wicket for 15.